In 1981, a group of researchers in Rome, Italy, led by Giorgio Parisi, soon followed by other researchers in Belgium, France, and US, came up with a very bright idea. The goal was to explain the periodic recurrence of ice ages, approximately every 100,000 years. The bright idea was the following. In a system with two stable states, like ice ages, cold, and warm interglacial period, a periodic force assisted by random fluctuation can make the system to switch from one state to the other. Although subsequently, this idea was proven not so good for explanation of ice ages, the cooperation on fluctuation and periodicity was such a bright idea that conquered its own name. It was called stochastic resonance. For the first time, random fluctuations, meaning noise, were not considered a mere disturbance anymore, but they were instead a positive force capable of producing order. Since its initial proposition, the notion of stochastic resonance has broadened its application to many different things. Eventually, it has become more or less synonymous of every case in which noise can play a significant role. Nowadays, stochastic resonance is a popular science parody, and its application is in fields as diverse as electronics, microenergy, economics, biology, quantum phenomena. Stochastic resonance has become the pillar of the new science of noise. This year, we celebrate the 40th anniversary of stochastic resonance with an international conference here in Perugia, Italy. The conference will be chaired by Giorgio Parisi with the presence of many scientists from all over the world. Join us if you want to know more about this extraordinary phenomenon.